Hey, sweetie. I need your opinion on something. I've been looking online to finally get those extra shelving units I was talking about. I've found four nice ones, but now I can't decide. Which one do you think I should get? I've been gravitating towards this one, but the green one offers way more space. This one I like for having a kind of retro look about it. And this one is the largest. It wouldn't just complement the one in the living room, but could outright replace it and still give me extra space. And then I could put the one in the living room in here. What do you think? Sweetie, are you feeling okay? Not feeling it today? No, that's completely fine. No need to apologize. Oh, right. The shelves. Well, we can talk about that later. This is more important. What's wrong, sweetie? Oh. Why didn't you tell me you were in pain? I know this happens a lot, but that doesn't make it any less serious. Sweetie, I love you and I want to be there for you in any way I can. That means helping you through the days when you're in pain. Yes, even if it might happen a lot. It doesn't make you a bother. Now, is there anything you want Mommy to do to help with the pain? Of course I can hold you. Do you want me to get you your heating pillow? Of course. Be back in a second. Got the pillows all warmed up. Come, let's go cuddle in the bed. Come here. Come cuddle with Mommy. That's better. No. Where would you like your pillows? No. Don't move a muscle. Mommy can do it for you. Is that good? Wonderful. Tell me if you need anything, okay? Like I said, it's no trouble at all. If there's something I'll never grow tired of, it's taking care of you. It always fills my heart and makes me feel so giddy. So if there's anything you want me to do, or anything you want me to get, just say the word and it will be done. Having you in my life is enough, sweetie. More than enough. Oh, there is one thing I'm going to ask for, though. Please be kinder to yourself. There is nothing wrong with you having days like these. I love you just the way you are. And that includes this. Sweetie, no. You are much stronger than you give yourself credit for. I can't imagine what it's like trying to power through days like these, but you're able to do it. over and over and over again. That takes so much strength, dear. So please don't beat yourself up over this, okay? Take it easy. And please, don't be afraid to ask for help. I love you too much to let you deal with this yourself. There's that smile I've been missing. Mommy will take good care of you. Just put your head on my chest. Yes, like that. Now tell me, what helps you relax without fail? Me? How sweet of you. What's the second thing that helps you relax? Then let's do that. Let's put on a movie to drift off to, and I'll order us some snacks. I don't mind spending some money if it means cheering you up. Do you want the usual, or... Sure. I can add an extra milkshake. I'll add two, even. I'm just gonna get a vanilla shake. All right, says it should be here in 20 minutes. What do you want to watch? How about... Tech Flight 2? Okay, let me put it on then. Of course, after we've cuddled for a bit. You're so cute. I don't know what I did to get a gem like you in my life, but I'm so glad to be here with you. Jeez, sweetie. Keep talking like that and I'm gonna turn into a tomato. Oh, you like me all red, huh? Well, who am I to say no to such a pretty face? Oh, shh. Let's just relax for a while we wait, okay? Just relax. While I play with your hair.